It's a tad windy. Here we go. It's a big TV screen. Drinks cart. Staff are really, really good.
The Tiny Sovereign State along the front of the era is long past
the warm.
Think of Grace Perry and the Monaco Grand Prix as a billionaire's playground and tax haven in the Super Race. There's also a place of paper taxes, fascinating experience, and exotic values. So why do the wealthy love this so much? The combination of tax incentives, the future, and the extreme American and the money of the airline. Monaco is capable of everywhere in the world.
Definite sun trap.
I used to see it on Facebook, but I'm not on Facebook.
I don't know, I've got the job now. Like every town, it's back in the 70s.
Any drink you want. Golf. You all right, guys? sun's breaking through now and it's getting pretty warm. Which is what you want. That's the glass house down there. Indoor pool. Adults only from 2 to 5, I believe. Quick tour. Top deck. Oh, look at the pool.
See you in a bit, guys.